everyone. So today we will discuss 10-line essay on Makar Sankranti. It is celebrated on 14 January annually. It marks the termination of the winter season and beginning of new harvest season. This festival is famous for flying kites. Once every 12 years, Kumbh Mela is organized to celebrate this grand festival. People celebrate Makar Sankranti with different names like Pongal for South India, Magh Bihu in Assam and Khichdi in Bihar. The festival is dedicated to the sun god who radiates heat and light to support life on earth. As a part of crucial spiritual practice, people take holy bath in rivers for absolution of sins. Makar Sankranti is similar to the Thanksgiving festival celebrated in the western part of the world. Makar Sankranti is also known as Uttarayan. The festival of Makar Sankranti is celebrated in the month of Poush when sun enters Capricorn. Thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.